Potential energy in external field. Let us start with studying the potential energy of single charge in an external field. Dear students, suppose there exists electric field due to some unknown source. The electric field strength and the potential at different points may vary from point to point. Suppose we take an arbitrary point P. The potential V at point P is by definition the work done to move a unit test charge from infinity to that point. Work done equals to Q into bracket V minus V infinity. Therefore, work done equals to QV, which is equals to U, since V infinity equals to 0. This work done is stored as potential energy. With respect to some origin, if we consider R as the position vector of point P, then potential energy at P due to external electric field is U equals to Q into V of R, where V of R is external potential at point P having position vector R. Definition of 1 electron volt can be given with the help of this relation as follows. If an electron with charge Q equals to E equals to 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 coulomb is accelerated by a potential difference of delta V equals to 1 volt, it would gain energy of Q into delta V, which is equals to 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 joules. This unit of energy is defined as 1 electron volt or 1 EV, that is 1 electron volt equal to 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 joules. Potential energy of a system of two charges in an external field. Two charges Q1 and Q2 are kept at R1 and R2 respectively. The potential energy of this system of charges can be calculated by finding the work done to bring these charges from infinity to respective positions. Work done in bringing Q1 from infinity to R1 is Q1 V of R1. This work done is stored as potential energy. However, while bringing charge Q2 from infinity to R2, it is exposed to external electric field as well as electric field due to Q1. And so, the net work done on Q2 equals to work done due to electric field of Q1, which is Q2 into V of R2 plus work done due to external electric field, which is Q1 into Q2 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 R12. Again, this work done also stored as potential energy. Potential energy of the system is equals to total work done in assembling the configuration. Therefore, potential energy of system equals to Q1 into V of R1 plus Q2 into V of R2 plus Q1 Q2 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 R12. I hope you understood this topic very well. Thanks for watching this video.